Greetings, YouTube! It's-a me, MariK! And welcome back to another episode of Mario Kart This Shit 8. If you missed the last episode, I'm telling you, go back and watch it. That shit was hilarious. But we're gonna jump into some single player. We're going with the main man, Yoshi. Yeah, we'll go ahead and stick with the orange this time. But this time, we're going no teams, Frantic, 150cc, hard mode, all vehicles, random, four races, let's do the shit! Oh, sweet, Ribbon Road! You know, I actually hated Ribbon Road the first time. That sound was weird as shit. I actually hated Ribbon Road the first time I played it. But then after that, I learned to like it. It's actually a decent... Donkey Kong is up there in third. Got Donkey Kong. I can't look at the rest of them. Donkey Kong is in first? We can't have that shit. Would this mohawk bitch get out of my way? Oh man, he's got a fucking red shell. I think he just threw it there. Yep. Hurry! Hurry, piranha plant! Go! Get him! Why can't we catch this fat bitch? Oh, that little whore. And how fitting that the monkey hit us with a banana. Move out of my way, you piece of trash. Lakitu? Lakitu! You thieving little bitch! Oh my shit! That's what you get, donkey, you greedy bitch. So much is happening. There's so much hate in this episode already. Oh no. Well, I guess something happened to that red shell. Oh look, we've got bananas for the monkey. I bet he's the one throwing those damn red shells at me, too. No! Why? Go ahead. Get in front of me. Someone get in front of me. Do it. I fucking dare you. Trash. I hit somebody. Oh, I hope the highlights show whoever I hit. I don't think Miss Donkey Kong is probably one of those Koopa bitches. That race was pretty insane. Yes! Look at him! Look at the anguish in his face! That was a crazy man. See, I don't even know what happened there. He just pushed us right off the shit. Oh, here it is. Here it is! Show it! It's not gonna show. We didn't hit Lemmy, so I bet we hit Larry! Mario Circuit. Alright, we're good with this one. We can do this one! Roy is in this one too, and there's two babies! But they're all the way at the back though. I don't have to worry about that shit. Are you serious? Did I really hit it too early? Move, donkey bitch. Move, you other bitch. Wait, there's someone ahead of me. It's that blue-haired piece of shit. Donkey? Donkey Kong. Donkey Friggin' Kong. He's got a red shell. Use it! Thank you! Fuck off, trash! Haha! That whole road is littered with bananas! No! God damn it, I let go of this shit. I don't know what happened to that blue shell. Wait! No! I thought he disappeared. I was about to be living. What, did I put this on like super hard mode? Oh my shit, you try-harding bitch! That's what you get, Donkey Kong! Get away from my ass! Oh my shit. I can't handle this. I cannot handle this. Just give me something good. I will take it. Oh my shit. Did I really screw up that drift? Go, just go, just go, just go! Yes, we hit Larry! They are really trying to piss me off today. Look at that. Look at that face he gave me. Oh, I want to see that shit. Get out of my way, you bitch. And Yoshi's just like, ah, ah, ha, ha, ha. That definitely was probably my favorite moment of this entire episode. And I haven't even done the 34th race. Super Nintendo. Nintendo Rainbow Road. I really like this map. I know it's simple and, you know, the design is really, simplistic. But I love the color. It's actually a lot of fun to play on. Except when this bitch... How dare he? How fucking dare he? Alright, we have to be really careful. Haha, you stupid bitch! Whoa! Whoa, we almost screwed that drift up. Throw all that shit back. Oh my shit! Who just passed me? It's that stupid Koopaling shit! That flower didn't do a damn thing! Come on, no! I wasn't trying to throw those forward, I was trying to throw them backwards, but I was trying not to screw up at the same time. Here, throw those back at that stupid Koopa bitch! We didn't hit either one of them. Yes, Donkey Kong has dropped down to 7th. Actually, I think he's 4th in the actual standings. Yep. Shit. That was great. We got that shit right at the beginning. He got rid of his shells like we wanted him to. And look at that anguish. Look at Yoshi. He's just like, ah-ha-ha. I can't tell if we hit anyone with the green shells. Here we come right over the edge with that fireball. Oh, we didn't do anything with it. Well, that's not very exciting. Alright, so we're on the last race, Toad Harbor. We're taking home victory! I will not allow myself to lose to Donkey Kong, to Larry, or to Lemmy. Not happening. Those assholes have been going after me this entire race. You better fuck off, you little mohawk bitch. Your hair looks like you got in a fight with a fucking vacuum and a bag of Skittles. See, we had protection again, and the red shell just disappeared. Oh no! What did we just do? What happened? Why did we hit the tram? Why didn't we move over? Yoshi! Have you been drinking? What were you doing before this race started? There are bananas everywhere. Donkey Kong, stop littering! He just eats the banana and he just throws it. Really? Really, did that have to happen? Was that necessary? I'm more than a little salty. Is that supposed to be like a Mario Statue of Liberty out there? Is that like the Statue of Peach Liberty? I never noticed that. That's kinda cool, actually. Alright, so we're gonna drop this banana. Right here, in front of the shit. Fucking coins! I need protection! Can I buy protection? Oh my shit! No! Get that shit off my screen! Oh my shit! Oh my shit! No! Yoshi! 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 Oh my shit! My head is spinning. My head is spinning like the freaking blue shell! It was Peach Bitch. She's the one that hit us with the first blue shell. Look at it. And it just murdered poor Yoshi. Why? What did Yoshi do to you? Alright, nice little drift. With the mushroom boost. Alright, that's good stuff. I like how it didn't show us who threw that last blue shell. I really wonder who it was. Well, we still took home the gold, and we got first place. So Larry, Lemmy, and Donkey Kong, in your face. That shit was intense, especially at the end there. I thought they were gonna steal our perfect game. Jeez. Alright, well that's gonna wrap up this episode of Mario Kart. If you guys enjoyed watching me have a panic attack about whether or not we were going to lose to that trash, make sure you hit that like button down below for us. We appreciate the support. We appreciate the new subscribers as well. Hope you guys are having a good time. We're going to get the frig out of here, though, and we will see you guys in the next episode.